Hello. I'm glad you're here. My name is Bernhard. I'm the mayor and the owner of the ski resort. To be honest, our resort is doing very badly right now. The ski areas around us are growing rapidly, and that is why we've lost some of our staff. We can't open our ski resort like this. But it's good that you're here. Maybe you can help us to get going again. You'd best visit our mechanic first. I saw you arrived in an SUV. You can't work with that car. For this job, you'll need a pickup truck with a loading area. Please drive to the garage and get the truck from our fleet. So, let's get going. By the way, maybe our mechanic already has a job for you.
Hello, you must be our new manager, right? Bernard has been waiting impatiently for you. If only I had half of his optimism. Our fleet has been bigger before. Some vehicles are currently being repaired and some are not running at all. Actually, only our faithful pickup truck is still working. Oh, I already have a task for you. Maybe you've already seen the broken bridge while you were driving. It was badly damaged in a heavy storm. That storm also destroyed a fence near the bridge. It would be great if you could grab a toolbox and check it out. If you do well with that, maybe you can help me fix the bridge later.
Hello. Marley's told me that you seem to be quite good with your hands. We could use that very well right now. For today, you can go to sleep. Good night, and see you tomorrow.